They could never come between you.
I'm proud of you.
Soaring CN Tower is seen from the waters of Lake Ontario. Along with the rest of beautiful downtown Toronto, our setting today. Hi everyone, time to get into it. NBA action on 2K Sports. With Greg Anthony and Hall of Famer Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan. And joining us on the sidelines, another Hall of Famer, David Aldridge. Hey Dave.
Well, the Toronto...
The first title in franchise history, DA. Such a huge moment for the team, city, and the country of Canada. Now, Golden State's starting five. Curry and Russell are the backcourt set. Green and Cauley Stein are down low. And it's Thompson in at the three, the small forward. And for the Raptors, Siakam at power forward with Gasol at center. Lowry out there with Fred VanVleet. And it's Powell in at the small forward position. Down low. And there's Mark Gasol on the assist by Lowry. Out of pace with these two teams, Doris. You were the primary ball handler when you played. What was your style?
Well, I think, you know, the style that players want to play in, Kevin, are the fast-paced, open-floor styles, which really allows you to showcase, number one, if you're a skilled basketball player. Number two, do you have great athleticism? Is speed your best attribute? To me, a free-flowing, fast-paced sort of read-and-react system is the absolute ideal style.
Russell passes to Thompson. Pass to Green. Siakam pulls it in.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over.
Here in the first, a little over a minute played so far.
Pascal Siakam's handle has gotten tighter, and that makes a dribble drive a problem for the defender.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Here's Russell. Almost, but it rolls out.
Well, certainly not the best defensive effort, but this guy can't make them pay for their laziness.
And the basket by Lowry.
Boy, they came ready to play. That's four straight buckets to start the game.
So it's the Warriors now. 8-point game. Pass to Cauley Stein. Now Russell, defended by Gasol. The pass to Thompson. And they get it. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist.
You simply cannot relax when you're playing Klay Thompson. The catch and shoot, the release, too quick.
Lowry against Curry. Lowry kicks to VanVleet. Gasol wide open. He fires, and he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline.
Ooh, couldn't quite get that one. 4 for 5.
Pass to Curry. Thompson, left side. And Gasol sends it back.
Just great timing and great awareness from Marc Gasol. This guy is a relentless shot blocker.
Warriors trail by 5.
The Toronto Raptors 2 summers ago making bold moves. Think about it. You trade away a franchise cornerstone in DeMar DeRozan. You fired Dwayne Casey in his Coach of the Year season. But it paid off in a huge way.
Russell with it. Left side, Curry. Pass to Russell. Thompson from long range. And it's Thompson again missing. And the front office in Toronto, Doris, took a lot of heat for those changes you were just talking about.
Kev, their point guard Kyle Lowry wouldn't even talk to the president for much of the season. But the feeling was, from the management, in order for this team to break through, changes had to be made.
Some changes for Toronto. Serge Ibaka has checked in for Gasol. Andre Hollis Jefferson comes in for Norman Powell. And it's Patrick McCaw in for Fred VanVleet. Then for the Warriors, Looney's checked in for Willie Cauley-Stein. And it's Burks in for Russell.
And you look at the development of how Clay has attacked the rim over his career. What was once a weak spot for him has now become a strength as his finishing improves every year.
And the first one at the line is good. You know what, Greg, you're right. Thinking back to Thompson, he had his early struggles at the rim.
And that's a distant memory for Clay now. I mean, he's dunking more often and with more force when he goes at the rim. It has made him an even more complete shooting guard.
Anunoby, he's checked in for Pascal Siakam. Here's McCaw. Passes it to Anunoby. Here's McCaw. Five on the clock. 17-foot shot on the way. And he wills that one in, sinking right through off the back iron. And there's the pass to Burks. 1:49 left to play in the first quarter. Thompson inside the line, and that one's on target from the wing. Thompson's got 10 points in the game.
I'll tell you, despite this guy's strong play in this period, they're still behind. Someone else has got to step up.
And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
Wow, what an easy look Kyle Lowry creates for his teammates. One of the best setup men in the entire league.
Burks finds Curry. Let's it go from 14. That one's not going to go. And Toronto will go the other way with it. Outside Lowry. Pass to McCaw. And 101 left in the first quarter. Here's Ibaka. Solid play on the low block, and that one's good.
And the story here, Kevin, early on, is how well they've shot the basketball.
Pass to Curry. Out to Thompson. Good, and Curry gets the assist. Curry's got three assists in the game.
Well, individually, he is doing everything he can in this 12-minute session, but he's just not getting enough help.
Curry against Lowry. And Looney sends it back. Now the Warriors moving it up. It's a 4-second differential between the shot clock and game clock.
Shots are just flowing for him right now, having a really strong quarter.
Lowry looking around. Passes to Anunoby. From deep. And he was able to put it up in time, but doesn't fall. The first quarter all wrapped up, and it's been an exciting game so far. Toronto ahead.